Josh, another 45 minutes under the belt. How are you feeling after that one?
Yeah, it's good to be out there again, getting my minutes in. You know, it was a bit of a delayed pre-season for me, so I need to get fit. So they're easing me in, and you know, I really enjoyed it today. And yeah, hopefully get some more minutes on Tuesday.
Contributed with a nice assist as well?
Yeah, obviously Woody was playing with me, so it's nice to assist, you know, the centre-half next to me. But yeah, if I can contribute like that at any point in the season, it's something that I'll try and do.
You've been at Swansea City for just over a week now. How are you settling in?
Yeah, really well. The lads are really good, bunch of lads, really good with me. Made it really easy for me to settle in, and it's an exciting group of players, so I found it a lot easier than I expected it. And so, yeah, credit to them for helping me.
I know you said, you know, you've come in a little bit later, so your pre-season is a little bit delayed, but how are you finding that?
Yeah, it's part of the game. You know, something that I've had to get used to. And yeah, it just means I've got to do a little bit extra at times, but you know, there's an exciting season ahead, so I've got a lot of motivation to do it. So as long as I can stay consistent in my mindset, then you know, hopefully I can be fit for the start of the season.
That's great. Thank you very much. Well played. Cheers. Today.
Thank you.